Welcome back to another session of Keith McAdams Coaching Tips. Today I'm going to show you the power of a compliment. Let's go to the teaching points. Two things I demand every practice. Number one, the players need to be focused. Number two, the players need to work hard. I push the players hard through the entire practice, giving instruction. It's important that you see the good and you compliment often. Bye.
Hockey position. Kissa. Cross. Cup. Super.
Zig Ziglar, the famous motivational speaker and author, said it best. If you want to be a good leader, be a good finder.